usually don't hear me talk like this, but I got a little game that I want to play. Are you ready?
Are you here?
Yeah, yeah.
It's something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. Are you here?
Yeah, yeah.
It's something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. About the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. Are you here?
Yeah, yeah.
It's something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. Something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear. Are you here?
Yeah, yeah.
It's something about the way you stare into my eyes. I know that I don't make things clear.
It's Miss Monique. Made it to Minnesota. It wasn't too bad. However, I did see a guy on a FedEx truck. Me and him arrived at the rest area. Like, I was behind him at the rest area, and he left a few minutes before I did, just a few minutes. And he had overturned shortly after leaving. So, you know, this is a choice I signed up, but every time I see something like that, or, you know, I'm just like, okay, we were on a floor delivery. I didn't care about the time. The speed limit was 70. I was doing 40. I'm not messing around with this ice and all of that. We were late. So this floral load had a total of 10 stops with the 90 included, and minus one, because it started in Miami, but we didn't get the load from Miami. Some solo person brought it up to Pearson, Florida. So I worked very hard. I unloaded one stop by myself. You know, I told my trainer on, I don't know, Friday or something, I said, when we get to the end, I'm taking a 34-hour reset. I don't know if I can do it or not, but I'm tired. I hadn't eaten. And we were to arrive at the last stop on Sunday. I think we were supposed to get there at 1 a.m. We got there at 8 a.m. But I told him, you know, listen, I'm tired. I was sick. And I waited till Sunday to eat, because I had been feeling sick and threw up all of my food. And do you know that the trainer got a load? What in the world? I just told you that I'm not feeling good. Threw up all my food, hadn't eaten in a couple of days. We are dropping. We hadn't even did the depart, and they sent, they just send the loads, and I guess you can, after you depart, you can send say yes or no, whatever the case may be. But I told him, I was like, didn't I just tell you that I needed a 34-hour reset? That I'm feeling sick. I'm threw up all my food. So he decided he wanted to take the load anyway. So I think the load started in Nebraska and it's going to Oregon. So, I mean, guys, I've been out here only since December 26th, driving, no problem, doing whatever to ask. But I was weak and sick, and I told him that. But, you know, he took the load, right? So now I'm sleeping, but it's my turn. I said, listen, I'm not going nowhere because I'm sleepy. And I'm not feeling good. So that was about a 4-hour delay. I don't know if we're going to be on time for the load, and I don't care. I don't. So, we are still en route. Right now, we are in Wyoming, en route to, we're going to Oregon. So, guys, we'll see. We'll see what happens. Everybody be safe. Happy Martin Luther King Day. And see y'all on Inauguration Day. Be safe out there, y'all. Bye.
It's like right now. It's like wow. It's like right now.